I think on the men's side of things, they'll be fairly young, but we'll be fairly competitive. We'll play really well. Our qualifying scores have been higher this year than in past years. So we're probably looking forward to a pretty good season on the men's side. On the women's side of bowling, it's going to be highly competitive. We probably have 12, maybe even 15 girls that could bowl varsity anytime. I think we'll be pretty successful on both sides.